If you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Eyes on a racer here.
Safe and sound.
That's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
No, hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Yo! I'm gonna do a little digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grand.
Really? Wow. I'm curious. What gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash in your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba.
Peace.